Kid, I love your attitude. You had the courage to step up and pull those two kids out from the fire. I'm proud of you. I hope you're proud of yourself. Keep on living with that attitude. But remember, just one little thing can make a big difference.